I'm Steve Scott, and this is Oklahoma and the Movies. How does the 1946 drama 13 Rue Madeleine, starring James Cagney and a cast that includes Richard Conte, Red Buttons, Carl Malden, and E.G. Marshall, connect to Oklahoma? There is one common connection, and it is coming up.
Join me, Carla Cantrell, every weekday from 10 until 3 on 106.1 The Twister. And by the way, thank you for making us your new country station. Number one for new country, 106.1 The Twister.
In 13 Rue Madeleine, the uncredited character Peasant Woman is played by Judith Lowry, who was born in Fort Sill. 13 Rue Madeleine and Judith Lowry, forever linking Oklahoma and the Movies.